Hey, hi, yes, here I am. I'm going to try out my super bug. What else? Going to get some other super bug. Let's see if this works. Look at the devil. System going, huh? Then we'll put up a file. And that's all today. Oh, there it goes. Okay, Super Froggy. Let's see if you work. I'm going to engage the mount movement. I know I just not going to move. See what we're going to do. Yeah, it took a little movement to it. Of course, I have to adjust that pattern, but I've got to help. I have to attach it to get a little bit. When you make animatronics, you gotta keep working on them to get them to move. I got a little more amount more. I can work on it. It seems like it's doing something, so that's good. So I gotta adjust that. I knew that was gonna be the one that probably gonna be wrong. I didn't think that would work. Let's see if there's enough for the head. Yeah, that's going to be okay. When I work there, I'm going to give it some more room to it to move that up. Because it's helping my full thing. Oh, this is in his head. There he goes, the bugger. Okay, head movement. Pretty good. There's just a little friction either. Okay, I'm gonna go down to the head box. You see what you say, go boop. Engage. He's looking up in the sky. The head balance is okay. Back to heaven. My pencil's pretty puzzling. I don't know which one that is, but I'm not gonna bother. It's probably a stupid solicitor. Oh, I guess I got a problem. I'm gonna have to stop this video. Okay, hold on. that phone call with my friend. That was continued to bug me, okay? Well, that was the head box. We were looking at right. Okay, let's see. Oh, lost my, hold on for a second. There we go. come back at you. Sometimes things change. They do. You know how confused you are. I keep up with them. Let me just fix it more. Just so I can see the boat pictures at the same time. And I might overlap. Okay, we'll analyze it later. Okay. I had to do a little adjustment on my computer. Okay, let's see the next movement. This could be one of the more movements. Let's see. Yep. Hi there, I'm Super Froggy, and I'm waving, saying hi. Greatest frog is me. Okay, his arm was good. His arm is arm. I had a different use that arm. Go and check out his next arm. Now his foot is in the way. I gotta fix this. I gotta get that. I'm gonna work on his body. This body needs a little more work. And his arm is going to go a little far. He's going back. So I gotta do a little adjustment. Now that moves, he's going back. But it looks good. It's working. This is very good. I'm trying a little wire there. We'll bring his arm all the way back to the back position. Now, if you're out of buzzing, move your slider and your program or whatever. The motor's going wrong, I'm going to burn it out. That's why the animatronic, you got to be careful. And then I just have to bring the wire away. Now his arm won't go that far back. Now, because I'm going to adjust it where I want. There you go. Okay, that all works. Okay, we just going to do that movement. Now we're going to see if his body dropping. So I just have to work out a few things and fix Roger's lazy movement. He's ready to walk him along. Pray the frog is me. Swim the lake so free. Catching crickets is my job. So I sing for them. I am super frog. Ribbit. Now it's I just need my mouth a little adjusted. It really doesn't work quite is that mouth. I have to look in the mouth. But that's no problem. You have to adjust your mask to your movements as best you can. It's a lot of work to get it right. I would have to put the pin in here and try to get this to you. Make sure the head is full and fix the head right. It does move the head. I balance it out. I put enough weight in the back to counterbalance the front. And that you have to do. You have to play around. Making animatronics is a trial and error thing. And you just have to make sure you got enough room every day. And then you can get it to move right to the front. Yeah, that's right. I'm feeling the greatest part is me, and I just need a little more movement in my ear, too. This is just going to step in. I gotta fix the inner skin that I put on it. Let's see. Now let's see how again he has moved. Yeah, everything moves fine, just about. Don't want to ribbon it good. Yay! Up and down in my ear, easy. Everything is working good. And that's because you have to keep fun. Playing around with it to keep it the way you want to move. I'm running to the limit on my time. It's Super Froggy saying hi everybody, ribbit ribbit. And that's my super frog. Looking good. Just a little adjustment here and there. And we'll be ready for a show. Okay, well, God is jubilee saying hi. Keep creating. Keep on working on things. Next time I'll look a little bit more mouth, the mouth moves, make the head a little better. And then it all comes to life. Well, see you around. Bye. Keep creating, make animatronics, and have fun. Check out my video, my live stream of how to make an animatronic. Check out the live stream, it'll be showing you how animatronics are made. I showed you the skeleton, how I made the skeleton. And then, go to the other link where there's how to make an animatronic in 5 parts, where I show you how I made the disease. And so I create. I show you all the parts, the circles, and where I got everything in that video. Alright, you have a good day. May God bless you. keep creating and have fun. Bye.